And new information about the escape of a juvenile inmate last week. Now the 17-year-old's mother is accused of helping him hide after the escape. State police arrested 32-year-old Kenyone Rogers. They say she helped her son, Curtis Tassin, get away in a car. Tassin was on the run for nearly 3 days before the police tracked him down in Algiers.